Why do you love
really
Lance?
Doing this?
Keith has some ideas.
He's great with kids.
Kind of want some of our own someday.
He's such a lover boy.
Sup, Keith?
Close your mouth, Keith. He has the dumbest pickup lines.
Hey, Keith.
Hmm?
You're my otter half.
Hey,
why
babe.
Do you love Keith? Lancey Lance gives his answers. He's great with animals.
Freaking hot grizzled man with a puppy. Hot damn.
He likes my cake pops. He lets me be the big spoon. His mullet is not so bad.
Stupid Keith, why is your hair always so perfect?
What?
So, Lance, what brings you here?
Oh, Hunk, something is wrong with me.
Aww.
I'm actually looking forward to school, and these hearts keep popping up over my head. And every time Keith looks at me, it feels like my chest is going to explode.
Dude, that just sounds like you're in love with Keith or something.
I can't live like this. Pidge, please tell me there's a solution for these hearts.
There are two ways to cure your love sickness. The first one is super easy. Get rid of Keith. Bury him along with your feelings.
Oh-ho, tell me more. What's the second way? Ugh.
Oh, Lance just has to suck it up and confess to Keith. If Keith reciprocates, and I know he will, then boom, the hearts will vanish and you'll get beefy Keithy as a boyfriend.
But if I confess and he rejects me, I'll die of sadness.
Plan A it is then!
You suck at hiding it. Your crush on Keith is so obvious.
Stupid punks, I'm not that obvious.
Hey, Keith!
Yeah?
Why do you keep looking at me like that?
Don't look at me!
Keith, I have something very important that I have to tell you. Every single time I look at you, I get butterflies in my stomach. I also get tongue-tied. And then I get hearts in my eyes. Oh, wow.
Looks painful.
I am in love with that man over there.
I'm glad.
Oh, I'm so tired.
Oh my gosh.